Morning guys and welcome to the vlog. We just had an amazing brunch in Ethos on Bagger Street.
Ooh la la.
And we are now heading to FlyFit to hit a heavy leg workout. Alright, catch you in the gym. In FlyFit and we're about to start our leg session. We are starting off with 10 by 10 on the squats, 60 second rest in between. I'm shitting myself. Home from the gym. That was tough. Very, very high volume. Not a lot of exercises, but really sweated my ass off. And that was really tough. How'd you find the camp?
I'm dead.
Yeah, so now we're just gonna shower, clean up, get some food. So I'll catch you in the next clip. My next mission is to get showered and clean. Oh. All right, you guys, I'm showered, I am clean, and I'm about to just sit down with a protein shake and some fruit, and just enjoy a movie before calling it a day and hitting the sack. So I'm gonna continue this vlog on into tomorrow, so catch you then. Good morning, guys. Well, it's not actually the morning, but it's the next day and I haven't vlogged all morning, so I am on my way to catch the train back from work. Gonna hit a massive chest session with Dan and take you guys along with me, so here we go.
Rising from the crowd, wanna let it out, 'cause I'm starting.
right, guys, we are done in the gym. Absolutely killed it this evening. One of the best workouts I've had in a long time. And seriously, it was just an amazing chest pump. So, brilliant workout with Dan there. The full workout will be down in the description, to check it out. Give it a go, let me know what you think. Actually, I also hit a PR on the incline bench press, pushing 22.5 kilo dumbbells for 12 reps. Never even pushed 22.5 kg on an incline bench, so absolutely chuffed with that. All right, guys, I am home. I am showered, I am fed. I'm feeling unreal after that workout. So if you stayed until the end here, why not hit that like button? Make sure you are subscribed, and I will see you in the next one. All right, take it easy, guys. Thanks. Cheers.